This is our daytime walkthrough, November 1st. Luckily everything's still in same condition. Have our tombstones out front. And then the spiderweb area. Nice hanging winged devil dude over there. Cute little ghoul in the cemetery. Hi. Any tombstones you made for this year? Another house snake still on. Another tombstone made this year? Entrance. Now, right now, we don't have somebody in here, but we got a little jumping guy there. A few hanging ghouls for distraction. There's the exit there. A couple hanging ghouls. There was someone right here. Cora jumping out and scaring. Go through. A jumping spider. Back of the spider area, pumpkin patch, and trick or treat, and then got this way. That's more scary hanging ghoul. Hi. And then a little picture taking area right here. And that's it. Happy Halloween, everybody. Thank you. Alright, this is 2013 walkthrough, and it's unfortunately after all the trick-or-treaters are done, so this thing doesn't do as good with the low light. Hopefully I'll get a new camera that'll be a lot better. That's the Frog Prince tombstone. Got some cats, dead bodies. There's the Robin Graves tombstone. A few more tombstones that I made this year. This is the graveyard scene. There's a nice low flow over there. There's Enter. May not be able to see him, but there's a nice demon hanging up there. Gotta walk through. Have a few nice ghouls in here. The glow-in-the-dark Blucky. And a guy in the corner. So, again, can't see very good. And then here's our... jumping guy. And then... through the exit. The spider, another step pad. A lot of people. Got a pumpkin patch out here. And then I go to the front door, get some candy, and exit this way. Nice thick fog. And then this year we had a little photo op area. Yeah, we originally had the guy who jumps up sitting behind here. And when you sit down, he pops up. But we didn't have very many people using this, so we moved him to scare more people. All right, and that's it from 2013.
What?